The name of this song is I Feel Jesus. Yes, I feel Jesus. I can feel him right now. You see, I can feel Jesus. I can feel him in this place. Yes, my soul does burn inside of me. And I can feel Jesus. I can feel him in this place. Jesus said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. Well, sometimes we feel forsaken and we feel left alone. But he said that he's always there with us, and if we'll just reach out to him by faith, well, we can have that assurance through the Spirit that he's with us. Oh, I don't know about you, but if you need him right now to know what life has done to you and what you've been through, but if you need his touch, if you will by faith call on his name, and he will come to you so quickly and so gently, and with his Spirit, he will lift you up. You know, I feel Jesus. I can feel him right now. Yes, I feel Jesus in this place. And my soul does burn within me. Yes, I feel Jesus in this place. Sometimes I wonder, does Jesus really understand how I feel? In times of sadness or uncertainty, sometimes it feels as though nobody could possibly understand what I'm going through. But you know, friend, we are never completely alone. You see, Jesus fully understands how we feel because, well, he has felt it too. Yes, during difficult times, it's hard to imagine that anyone can understand their struggles. Oh, Oh, we all feel hopeless and isolated at times, and sometimes we feel that we've been forgotten by God. But there is one who truly understands. Yes, Jesus knows your pain, and he knows how to help you get through it. You see, he lived, suffered, and died for each one of us so that we never have to be alone. Yes, Jesus came to earth so that he would know how to lift us up during our trials. Yes, he felt our temptations and pains and sadness and our afflictions. And the following scriptures, well, the Bible will teach you truly, truly how Jesus understands how we feel. All you have to do is believe.